guys, it's Claudia. And a few days ago, my friends got me a penny board for my birthday. And I am obsessed with it. I really love it. This is part of the pastel penny boards. If you go on the penny board website, it's like classified under pastel ones. It's a 22-inch penny board in lavender. So like, the deck is like lavender, the nuts, or whatever you call them, are white. Then, the truck is yellow, and then the base of the truck is like a pretty mint color, and so are the wheels, except, you know, the wheels get dirty, which is terrible, but these are the wheels, pretty wheels. And then also I got these two stickers from my friend, and they're Zoomie stickers. Yeah, I love my penny board so much. Also, if you're getting a penny board, don't throw out this tag that it came with. Because it's actually a sticker, but I didn't stick it to anything. Oh, no. So a year ago, I got a skateboard, but I got bored of skateboarding because really skateboards are for learning tricks, but I didn't really want to learn tricks. I just liked riding on it. So that's why I decided to get a penny board, because it goes faster, so you have to pedal less, and yeah, I like it better. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye.